This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Hollywood Reporter THR is a multi-platform American digital and print magazine founded in 1930 and focusing on the Hollywood motion picture, television, and entertainment industries, as well as Hollywood's intersection with fashion, finance, law, technology, lifestyle, and politics headquartered in Los Angeles. THR is part of Guggenheim Media's Entertainment Group, a group of properties that includes Billboard and Pret a Reporter under Janice Min. A faltering THR was relaunched in 2010 as a weekly large-format print magazine with a revamped, continuously updated website, as well as mobile and tablet editions. Contents 1 History 11 Early Years 12 Hollywood Blacklist 2 Ownership Changes 3 Editors and Publishers 4 Editions 41 Print 42 On the Web 5 Editors and Reporters 6 2010 Relaunch 7 DeadlineCom Lawsuit 8 Current Status and Legacy 81 Awards Season 82 Competition with Variety 9 See also 10 References 11 External Links History Early Years THR was founded in 1930 by William R. Billy Wilkerson 1890-1962 as Hollywood's first daily entertainment trade newspaper. The first edition appeared on September 3, 1930, and featured Wilkerson's front page TradeViews column, which became influential. The newspaper appeared Monday to Saturday for the first 10 years, except for a brief period, then Monday to Friday from 1940. Wilkerson ran the THR until his death in September 1962, although his final column appeared 18 months prior. Hollywood Blacklist. Further information, Hollywood Blacklist from the late 1930s, Wilkerson used THR to push the view that the industry was a communist stronghold. In particular, he opposed the Screenplay Writers Trade Union, the Screen Writers Guild, which he called the Red Beachhead. In 1946, the Guild considered creating an American Authors Authority to hold copyright for writers, instead of ownership passing to the studios. Wilkerson devoted his TradeViews column to the issue on July 29, 1946, headlined A Vote for Joe Stalin. He went to confession before publishing it, knowing the damage it would cause, but was apparently encouraged by the priest to go ahead with it. The column contained the first industry names, including Dalton Trumbo and Howard Koch, on what became the Hollywood Blacklist, known as Billy's List. 8 of the 11 people Wilkerson named were among the Hollywood 10 who were blacklisted after hearings in 1947 by the House Un-American Activities Committee. When Wilkerson died, his THR obituary said that he had named names, pseudonyms, and card numbers, and was widely credited with being chiefly responsible for preventing communists from becoming entrenched in Hollywood production. In 1997, THR reporter David Robb wrote a story about the newspaper's involvement, but the editor, Robert J. Dowling, declined to run it for the Blacklist's 65th anniversary in 2012. The THR published a lengthy investigative piece about Wilkerson's role, by reporters Gary Baum and Daniel Miller. The same edition carried an apology from Wilkerson's son, W.R. Wilkerson III. He wrote that his father had been motivated by revenge for his thwarted ambition to own a studio. Ownership changes. Tichy Wilkerson Castle left with Sharon Stone in 2002. Wilkerson's wife, Tichy Wilkerson Castle 1926-2004, took over as publisher and editor-in-chief when her husband died. She sold the paper on April 11, 1988, to Affiliated Publications, parent company of Billboard Publications, for $267 million. Robert J. Dowling became THR president in 1988 and editor-in-chief and publisher in 1991. Dowling brought in Alex Ben Block as editor in 1990, and editorial quality of both news and specials steadily improved. Block and Terry Ritzer dampened much of the rah-rah coverage and cronyism that had infected the paper under Wilkerson after Block left. Former film editor at Variety, Anita Bush, was brought in as editor between 1999 and 2001. Bush was credited with making the paper competitive with Variety. Tony Uphoff assumed the publisher position in November 2005. The Reporter was acquired, along with the rest of the assets of VNU, in spring 2006 by a private equity consortium led by Blackstone and KKR, both with ties to the conservative movement in the United States. Uphoff was replaced in October 2006 by John Kilcullen, the publisher of Billboard. Kilcullen was a defendant in Billboard's infamous dildo lawsuit, in which he was accused of race. Discrimination and sexual harassment. VNU settled the suit on the courthouse steps. Kilcullen exited Nielsen in February 2008 to pursue his passion as an entrepreneur. Matthew King, Vice President for Content and Audience, Editorial Director Howard Burns, and Executive Editor Peter Pryor left the paper in a wave of layoffs in December 2006. Editor Cynthia Littleton, widely respected throughout the industry, reported directly to Kilcullen. The reporter absorbed another blow when Littleton left her position for an editorial job at Variety in March 2007. Web editor Glenn Abel also left after 16 years with the paper. Citation needed. THR was bought by the Dutch publishing consortium Verenigde Nederlandse Uitgeverijen in 2006. In January 2007, VNU was purchased by a private equity consortium and renamed the Nielsen Company, whose properties include Billboard, Adweek, and AC Nielsen under its new leadership. Nielsen is reported to have made a $5 million investment in THR in December 2009. Prometheus Global Media, a newly formed company formed by Pluribus Capital Management and Guggenheim Partners and chaired by Jimmy Finkelstein, CEO of News Communications, parent of congressional journal The Hill, acquired The Hollywood Reporter from Nielsen Business Media. It pledged to invest in the brand and grow the company. Richard Beckman, formerly of Condé Nast, was appointed the new company's CEO since January 2014. The Hollywood Reporter has been led by co-presidents Janice Min and John Amato. Editors and publishers. Janice Min, THR editor since 2010. THR's editors have included Janice Min 2010-present, Elizabeth Guider 2007-2010, Cynthia Littleton 2005-2007, Howard Burns 2001-2006, Anita Bush 1999-2001 and Alex Ben Block 1990-1999. In April 2007, industry veteran Eric Mika was named to the newly created role of senior vice president, publishing director of The Reporter, having previously served as senior vice president and managing director of Nielsen Business Media's Film and Performing Arts Group, and, before that, as vice president and managing director for Variety. Mika assumed responsibility for the general management of sales, marketing, and editorial for The Hollywood Reporter, as well as the brand's ancillary products, events, licensing business, and partnerships. In June 2007, Rose Einstein, former vice president, advertising sales for Netflix and 25-year veteran of Reed Business Media, was named to the newly created role of vice president, associate publisher to oversee all sales and business development for The Reporter. Mika left The Hollywood Reporter in early 2010. In July 2007, THR named Elizabeth Guider as its new editor, an 18-year veteran of Variety, where she served as executive editor. Guider assumed responsibility for the editorial vision and strategic direction of The Hollywood Reporter's daily and weekly editions, digital content offerings, and executive conferences. After nearly running the publication into the ground, Guider left The Hollywood Reporter in early 2010. In April 2010, Lori Burgess was named publisher of The Hollywood Reporter. Burgess had been publisher of OK! Magazine since October 2008. Michaela Aprazasi was named associate publisher, entertainment, of The Hollywood Reporter in May 2010. Aprazasi served as the director of movie advertising for Los Angeles Times Media Group in May 2010. Janice Min was named editorial director in January 2014. She was promoted to president, chief creative officer, with additional oversight of THR's sister brand, Billboard. Lynn Siegel, a former vice president and associate publisher at The Hollywood Reporter, was named publisher and senior vice president of the outlet in June 2011. Editions Print. The weekly print edition of The Hollywood Reporter includes profiles, original photography, and interviews with entertainment figures, articles about major upcoming releases and product launches, film reviews and film festival previews, coverage of the latest industry deals, TV ratings, box office figures, and analysis of global entertainment business trends and indicators, photos, essays, and reports from premieres and other red carpet events, and the latest on Hollywood fashion and lifestyle. On the web, The Reporter published a primitive satellite digital edition in the late 1980s. It became the first daily entertainment trade paper to start a website in 1995. Initially, the site offered free news briefs with complete coverage firewalled as a premium paid service. In later years, the website became mostly free as it became more reliant on ad sales and less on subscribers. The website had already gone through a redesign by the time competitor Daily Variety took to the web in 2002. The Reporter's website Spotlight won the Jesse H. Neal Award for Business Journalism in November 2013. The Hollywood Reporter launched the style site Pret A Reporter Tharcum. The Hollywood Reporter's website, relaunched in 2010, offers breaking entertainment news, reviews and blogs, original video content and film and TV clips and photo galleries, plus in-depth movie, television, music, awards, style, technology and business coverage as of August 2013. Comscore measured 12 million unique visitors per month to the site. Editors and reporters. The Hollywood Reporter has a staff of roughly 150 in addition to hiring Eric Mika, Rose Einstein and Elizabeth Guider. The Reporter hired the following staff in 2007: Todd Cunningham, former assistant managing editor of the LA Business Journal, as national editor for The Hollywood Reporter, Premier Edition. Steven Zeichik as senior writer, based in New York, where he provide news analysis and features for the Premier Edition. Melissa Grego, former managing editor of TV Week, as editor of HollywoodReporter.com. Jonathan Landreth as the new Asian bureau chief, in addition to 13 new writers across Asia. However, staffing levels began to drop again in 2008 in April. Nielsen Business Media eliminated between 40 and 50 editorial staff positions at The Hollywood Reporter and its sister publications, Adweek, Brandweek, Editor. Days. This holiday season, film writers Leslie Simmons, Carolyn Gardena, Greg Goldstein, plus lead TV critic Barry Guerin and TV reporter Kimberly Nordyke, also special issues editor Randy Don Cohen out of New York and managing editor Harley Lond and international department editor Hi Hollinger, plus Dan Evans, Leslie Goldberg, Michelle Bolosky, James Gonzalez were among those chopped from the masthead. When Janice Min and Lori Burgess came on board in 2010, the editorial and sales staff increased nearly 50%, respectively. Min hired various recognized journalists in the entertainment industry, most notably Variety film critic Todd McCarthy after his firing from Variety in March 2010. 2010 relaunch. The 2010 relaunch of The Hollywood Reporter under then-CEO Richard Beckman was closely chronicled by the national media after purchasing THR from Guggenheim Partners and Pluribus Capital in 2010, Beckman recruited Min, the former editor-in-chief of Us Weekly, to eviscerate the existing daily trade paper and reinvent it as a glossy, large-format weekly magazine. The Reporter relaunched with a weekly print edition and a revamped website that enabled it to break news 8 months after its initial report. The New York Times took note of the many scoops THR had generated, adding that the new glossy format seemed to be succeeding with its rarefied demographic. They managed to change the subject by going weekly. The large photos, lush paper stock and great design are a kind of narcotic here. By February 2013, The Times returned to THR, filing a report on a party for Academy Award nominees the magazine had hosted at the Los Angeles restaurant Spago, noting the crowd of top celebrities in attendance. The Times alluded to the fact that many Hollywood insiders were now referring to THR as the new Vanity Fair. Ad sales since Min's hiring were up more than 50%, while traffic to the magazine's website had grown by 800%. Deadline.com lawsuit in 2011. Deadline.com, a property of Penske Media Corporation, sued The Hollywood Reporter for more than $5 million, alleging copyright infringement. In 2013, THR's parent company settled the suit, according to The Wall Street Journal. The lawsuit, widely viewed in Hollywood as a proxy for the bitter war for readers and advertising dollars, the two sides agreed on a statement reading in part, Prometheus admits that The Hollywood Reporter copied source code from Penske Media Corporation's website www.tvline.com. Prometheus and The Hollywood Reporter have apologized to Penske Media. Current status and legacy. The Hollywood Reporter published out of the same offices on Sunset Boulevard for more than a half century today. The offices are located in LA's Mid-Wilshire District. The Hollywood Reporter sponsors and hosts a number of major industry events and awards ceremonies. It hosted 13 such events in 2012, including the Women in Entertainment Breakfast, where it announced its annual Power 100 list of the industry's most powerful women, the Key Art Awards for Achievement in Entertainment Advertising and Communications, Power Lawyers Breakfast, Next Gen honoring the industry's 50 fastest rising stars and executives age 35 and under, Nominees Night, and the 25 Most Powerful Stylists Stylists Luncheon Awards Season Entertainment Industry Awards receive ample coverage from The Hollywood Reporter, both in print and online. The magazine handicaps all the races, profiles the contenders, and analyzes the business impact of nominations and wins. THR Awards analyst Scott Feinberg analyzes and predicts the Emmy and Oscar races. His weekly Feinberg Forecast is published from late August up to the Academy Awards broadcast. THR also offers special print editions, such as its annual Oscar and Emmy issues. During respective awards seasons, THRcom features The Race, an awards coverage blog, which encompasses race to the Oscars, an app dedicated to Academy Awards coverage for iPhone and Android platforms. Competition with Variety. In March 2007, The Hollywood Reporter surpassed Variety to achieve the largest total distribution of any entertainment daily. Daily Variety and The Hollywood Reporter both are located on Wilshire Boulevard along the well-trafficked Miracle Mile. Staffers often migrate between the papers. Variety was long established as an entertainment trade paper in vaudeville circles, Tin Pan Alley, and in the theater district of New York City, but it was The Hollywood Reporter that began covering the developing film business in Hollywood in 1930. Variety did not start its Hollywood edition until 1933. The Hollywood Reporter maintains a business association with the home entertainment trade publication Home Media Magazine, which is owned by Questex Media Group. The alliance includes an exchange of stories when the need arises, and gives the reporter access into the home entertainment trade, which Variety enjoys with its sister publication, the Reed-owned video business. See also Nielsen Business Media. TubeFilter references Carrot AB, Janice Min to head Billboard. THR as co-president of entertainment group for Guggenheim. The Hollywood Reporter retrieved January 7, 2014. Carrot, Billy Wilkerson, retrieved October 8, 2013. Blacklist, CBS Los Angeles, November 20, 2012. Hollywood blacklist victim responds to trade papers apology for fueling witch hunt, CBS Los Angeles, November 20, 2012. Critchlow, Donald T. 2013. When Hollywood Was Right, How Movie Stars, Studio Moguls, and Big Business Remade American Politics, Cambridge University Press, p. Carrot. Nielsen Press Release, June 25, 2007. Carrot. Nielsen Press Release, July 30, 2007. Carrot. Lewis, Randy. January 9, 2014. Billboard Shakeup Puts Hollywood Reporter's Janice Min in Charge. Los Angeles Times Retrieved June 10, 2014. Layoffs Gut Hollywood Reporter, Variety's Stylefile Victim of Recession. DeadlineCom Retrieved May 19, 2013. V.E. Prometheus Global Media Backstage Billboard The Hollywood Reporter Adweek Film Journal International Clio Awards